What's up, guys? Today I'm checking out Dion Warwick, Deja Vu. This is the remastered version, requested by Music Man on Streamlabs. Big shout out to you. And I haven't heard this one before. I don't even... I do know who Dion Warwick is, only because of the whole infomercials for the Psychic Hotline that she did or whatever. I just know about that. That's the only thing I know about her. But I don't know like where she's from or anything like that. So I do have the wiki page pulled up for that reason alone. So I'm just go ahead and go through that. That's the only reason maybe in Living Color. I think maybe in Living Color did a skit on her. Maybe. I feel like they did, bro. But, yeah, she's an American. Hold up, let me pull it up so y'all can see, too. Born December 12, 1940. American singer, actress, television host, and former United Nations global ambassador. That's interesting. I didn't know that. She's from Orange, New Jersey. Orange? That's the actual place. Orange. Okay. She's from Orange, New Jersey. Let's see. What else? Genres. R&B, soul, pop, gospel. All right. Ranks among the 40 biggest hit makers between 55 and 1999. Among the 40 biggest hit makers. She is one of the most charted female vocalists of all time, with 56 of her singles making the Billboard Hot 100 and 80 singles making all Billboard charts combined. Okay, so she has some accomplishments, some major accomplishments. The discography, that's what I want to see. Alright, that's on another page. I'll have to look at that afterwards. But a lot of award nominations, and she won a couple of them, a lot of them. She's a lot of awards. Trumpet Awards, Women's World Awards, NAACP Award. Okay, she's accomplished a lot. We can tell that much. But I'm very excited checking her out, man. This is my first time I'm going to ever be listening to the sound of her voice, so this should be very interesting. Dion Warwick, Deja Vu. Wonder what year this was released, by the way. Just probably should have checked. Based off the sound, I'm gonna say this is the 80s. Maybe 70s. Because I'm not hearing any synthesizers.
This is insane. All you did was say hello.
I like my voice. Okay, she's nice. And I love the production. Bro, it's so crazy to me how, like, I've heard, like, at least, I want to say at least 50, you know, female singers. And it's crazy to me that none of them really sound the same. Like, they all, like I don't know, that's just crazy. You think, like, there'd be, like, at least two people who sound somewhat similar. I mean, there are people who sound a little bit similar, like they have similar singing styles, but nobody voice-wise has ever sounded the same to me, which I think is very interesting, like how just different every person really is, and, you know, every person has a different voice and whatnot. It's just crazy, man. Like, I'm trying to think, like, who does she remind me of? And, like, at first I was thinking a little bit of Whitney Houston, but... now, as I listen more and more, it's like she doesn't remind me of anybody, which is great. And it's just very very cool to me to think about that, that nobody that I've listened to so far really sounds. My voice would give out. Sounds a bit familiar. I really love this though. This is nice. I feel like somebody might have sampled this bit right here. Like that's how familiar it sounded. Beautiful track, man. Very beautiful track. Really can't wait to play this one back, man. This is like one of those chill, just a chill, nice, slow jam, man. Nice, definitely nice. Really enjoyed the production. Her vocals were amazing as well. It really makes me just wonder, why aren't there any women like this in the music industry nowadays? Like her or Whitney Houston or Gladys Knight. Like, man, it's crazy. Like I think about like singers nowadays and man, I don't know. I just think about it. And, it's crazy that I don't really think there are any, a lot of, there might be some, but not like at the same level that these women, back in the day were at, man. They were killing it, man. Like in the production and everything was just on point, man. They knew how to make music. I could go on and on about that whole debacle, but I'm gonna just go ahead and end it right here. And I really enjoyed the track, man. No doubt I'm gonna be playing this one back. Most of these tracks I listen to, react to, I end up playing back like insane amounts of time, to the point where like I have to listen to new tracks or other older tracks that I haven't listened to in a while just to kind of get away from them. But I really am enjoying this journey, man. If you guys are enjoying the reactions, make sure you smack the like button, subscribe if you're new. And with that being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out.